Ladies and gentlemen, today I will present about topic Thailand banned in May 2019. Introduction: Thailand tourism in May is very important to development of tourism for the better because the satisfaction of tourism comes from destination and people of Thailand. Tourism is important activity that our tourists enjoy and relax from stress. Cultural tourism is a form of alternative tourism respond to the need of tourists not only have the knowledge, experience and impression, also the history, culture, tradition, living condition of local people and preserve identity of Thai. Data and survey, the purpose of this survey is to find out how people rate Thailand tourism in terms of deep hurt and mortality for image spending. The opinion table is having five models: five excellent, four very good, three good, two satisfactory, and one poor. The survey will be gathered questionnaire. If we be random contribute to foreign tourists in Thailand. After collecting all information, we analyze by using program STSF to calculate the information to be frequency and percentage. For part of general information and part of descriptive statistics, calculate in mean SD opinion level. Descriptive statistic. The researcher presents the result of data analysis on the general information of foreigner. Question related of deep heart and brutality by providing frequency, percentage, and information about foreigner. Table 1. Frequency and percentage of foreigner information categorized by country of origin. To show the response, the most response is the Japan 5% and less than 1% is Canada, Singapore, Malaysia, German, Brazil, Taiwan, Vietnam, Sweden, Laos, and Australia. Table 2, frequency and percentage of foreigner information categorized by gender. To show that the majority of foreigners are female, 14%, followed by male, 13%. Table 3, frequency and percentage of foreigner information categorized by how often you visit Thailand. To show that majority of foreigners are visiting Thailand, more than 2.9%. Followed by 1 time and 2 times 7% and 3 times 4%. Table 4, frequency and percentage of foreigner information categorized by age. To show that the majority of foreigners are age 21 to 30 years, 13%, followed by 31 to 40 years, 6%, and 1 to 20 years, 4%, 41 to 50 years, 3%. Table 5, mean SD and opinion level of tourism in terms of deep. Have you ever known about Thailand history before? Opinion level is normal. Have you ever seen Thailand condition? Opinion level is normal. Have you ever been Thailand tourist attraction and event? Opinion level is agreed. Table 6, mean SD and opinion level of tourism in terms of heart. Do you think skinhead of Thailand seduct people around the world? Do you think people in Thailand is friendly? Do you think Thailand destination may be relaxed? Overall, opinion level. for travel in Thailand success rate, opinion level is the key. Thank you for watching.